We will solve H.C. Verma problem 7, chapter 30. In this problem, we have been given a charge Q of value 10 to power minus 7 coulombs placed inside a spherical surface of radius r. There is another equal charge placed at a distance 2r from the center of this sphere. We have to find out what is the value of flux through this sphere. Now, before we do that, we should know two things. One, what is the solid angle? The solid angle of any closed surface made by an exterior point is zero. And solid angle is written as, if you take a small element, let us take a point inside, and it is a point at a distance r, and there is a small surface ds, then the solid angle is ds cos alpha upon r square. Let me show it like this. If this is ds and this is r, this is ds. If you look in three dimension, it is like this. This is ds, this is vector r. Surface area always has a normal vector n, and this is the angle formed by the radius r and the normal vector. If that angle is theta, then solid angle formed by this surface at a point which is r distance away. If the center of this surface is at a point r distance away, the solid angle is ds cos theta upon r square is the solid angle of any element. Now, let us find out what is the flux due to the charge which is outside the surface. Let us take some arbitrary surface and let there be some charge Q outside. Let this be the surface, small surface ds, and this is the area vector. Please note, for area we have to take area vector, which is always perpendicular to the area, and this is r vector. Angle between them is theta. This is ds, and here you have q, this is r. So what is the electric field at this point because of q? E is equal to 1 upon 4 pi e 0 q upon r square. And what is the flux? Flux would be e dot ds, and this dot, please note, is the angle between the normal to the area, that is normal vector to the area, and r. So it will be q upon 4 pi e 0 r square ds cos theta. This is what? Q upon 4 pi e 0 d. This is the solid angle. As I have said, this is the solid angle. Ds cos theta upon r square is the solid angle. And the sum of these all solid angles formed by the point outside the surface is zero. So this flux is zero. So flux due to point outside the surface is zero. So this point is not going to have any flux. So whatever flux will be there is only because of the charge which is inside the sphere. If there are more than one charge, is sum of that. So flux would be equal to q upon e0 is 10 to power minus 7 upon 8.85 into 10 to power minus 12. This will be approximately 1.1 into 10 to power 4 10 meter square per coulomb is the answer. Thank you.